As a Doclet author, you use SmartView to insert static variables and reference variables into your Doclets. Both Word-based and PowerPoint-based report packages support inserting variables. This tutorial focuses on inserting variables in Word-based report packages. I've been assigned as the author of this Doclet, and I want to insert both static and reference variables in this Doclet. A static variable will identify the period end date for the report. Reference variables will identify the net revenue, the target revenue, the variance, whether the net revenue was above or below the target revenue, and so forth. Please note that for illustration purposes, these are just placeholders for where the variables will be inserted. This table and all of the variables in this Doclet are sourced from the same vision statements reference Doclet in the report package. Before I insert the variables into the Doclet, let's look at the vision statements source reference Doclet. For reference variable values that are sourced in Excel, it is recommended that you use a single worksheet for reference variable values with cell references to other worksheets. In this example, reference variable values are stored in the rules worksheet. I can see that the value for net revenue value is referenced from the summary income statement worksheet. If I look at the reference variables defined for this report package, I can see that the net revenue value variable is defined with this value, the net revenue plan value is defined with this value, and so forth. We can also see that the period ended static variable is defined with a specific date. Now I'll open the Doclet where I want to insert these variables and check it out. In the drop-down list in the Report Package panel, I'll select Variables. Then, in the Doclet, I'll select where I want to insert the variable. From the list of variables, I'll select the variable I want to insert and click the Insert Variable button. I'll repeat the steps to insert the remaining variables. I'll also remove the spaces around the variables to give the document a cleaner look. When I'm finished inserting variables into the Doclet, I upload and check in the Doclet. If I return to the report package and preview the Doclet, I can see that the variable values are displayed as expected. If I view the variables in the report package, I can see where the variables are being used. To learn more, visit docs.oracle.com.